Hello, my name is Rosie, and I'm from Immaculate Conception School, and my poem is The Little Lock Box. What is in that little lock box? Is it a box full of memories or a box full of secrets? Is it a box full of treasures or a box full of nothing? What is in that little lock box? If only you had the key, would you open it? The key to answer all of life's greatest mysteries. Or would you leave all of life's greatest mysteries a mystery? What is in that little lockbox?